And now to continue! Naga, I think. Snake! No, it's a snake! Scorpion, 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 scorpion. Okay, game longer without actually adding any content. A guide by Squaresoft. Square Enix? So-called Square Enix? I don't know, I don't follow these things. Beat a certain monster. Could have sworn that'll be it. Missed one over there. Help. Don't have anything to say. Worst commentary ever. La la. The worst commentary ever. Running to the end. Only not too quick because it's taking quite a while. At least the boss will be killed fairly quickly. I can't hear myself with this headset, so I'm pretty much dead. La la la. La la. I don't have a clue where the gleam drop is. It's a giant area. Beat a certain monster. At least the gleam. Nothing! Awesome! Longer do I need to go on? This is pointless. Give me the damn thing already. Okay, so defeat a certain monster, eh? Well, it would be nice to actually see a monster. This is interesting. Wonder if this. Oh, there it is. A little stupid. Yay! Gonna hard making a video go faster if the monster doesn't spawn. Well, down here. I hope I can get it into 2 segments and not 3. I'm guessing not though. I think that's gonna be like a 3-minute segment for the boss and every storyline bit that comes after.
Defeat a certain monster!
400 to count. Oh, die faster. Please. And another enemy. And another enemy. There we go. And the last enemy here has the Gleeprop. Hooray! This is slow! Just, I said. Money! Still don't know what this enemy is about, but he is there and he has the Gleam Drop. And he dies pretty fast. Still! Okay, so I have about 2 minutes left, or 3 minutes, I don't know. Skip, blah 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 blah. I don't care, ready.